leaving tooth marks on the wooden nickel of